They might look scary and serious standing around protecting the president, but there's a lot more to the Secret Service than what meets the eye. From funny code names to a kind-hearted way of protecting one president, today we're telling you 10 mind-blowing facts about the Secret Service. The Secret Service are known for keeping things ultimately top secret, so we'll let you in on one fact that can't stop us from spreading before we start. One day too late. The Secret Service was created on a very unfortunate day. Realizing he might be in need of some more security, Abraham Lincoln thought up the idea of a Secret Service and brought it into practice on one very ironic day. Coincidentally, the day he was actually assassinated. Sadly enough, it seems the Secret Service didn't get their act in gear fast enough, because on April 14, 1865, the president was shot in the theater later that afternoon. They definitely seem to have stepped up their game now, but you know what they say about too little too late, although their primary aim wasn't actually to look after the president, which brings us on to our next fact. It was built for finance purposes. The Secret Service wasn't actually created for protection, but instead as a division of the Treasury Department. Its original plan was to crack down on proliferation of counterfeit currency, because at the time, it was a problem that looked like it could have a serious effect on the American economy. Sure, it does some work on the financial situation of the country now, but its primary aim is to now ensure the safety of our President of the United States, along with the Vice President, their families, and former presidents. We are not surprised that they seem to be adding more and more officers to the list, because the numbers just seem to keep growing of those who need protection. It didn't take security too seriously at first. And it wasn't even a direct result of Abraham Lincoln's assassination that pushed the Secret Service to start protecting as well as talking about money. It took a while longer until the 1901 assassination of President William McKinley before the Secret Service realized their talents could be more useful elsewhere. But this doesn't mean to say that we've been entirely successful, because we've all been told the story of Robert F. Kennedy's assassination by Sirhan Sirhan in 1968. But they seem to have really improved their services now, even to protect potential president-to-be, and they offered Barack Obama protection a year and a half before he was even elected. It's almost 100% safe. Unlike most other important agencies, the Secret Service has never had a traitor in their list of employees. Most others that you can think of, including the NSA, CIA, and FBI, have all been called out for having one or two moles in their ranks. But the Secret Service has an entirely clean record. We imagine the huge, complex system you have to work through before gaining employment probably helps maintain that squeaky clean record, and the fact that if you're caught trying to spread secret information or doing something bad to the president yourself, you'll be waving goodbye to any kind of freedom for the rest of your life. If nothing else, we don't even want to consider what type of techniques these guys have got under their belts to keep us away, so we'd be too scared to spill the secrets if we were agents anyway. It created the FBI. By now you'll have learned when the Secret Service was created and what it was created to do. But did you know that we also have the Secret Service to thank for another important division of the government? That's right, the actual FBI was created through the Secret Service. It came about in 1908 when the Department of Justice realized they needed some agents to conduct investigations on a national level. Instead of recruiting from anywhere else in the country, they decided to speed things up a little and pick some agents directly from the Secret Service. 9 agents, in fact. Then, the Official Bureau of Investigations was created. Soon after, they added the federal to the name, and the FBI launched to crack down on all those pesky nationwide criminals.